Hello guys, and welcome to ZPN. I'm your host, ZombiePirateNinja, and tonight we are going to be playing some Beat Saber. Just going to be going on free play and working our way down the list on hard. Just got the game the other day, but I think that easy and normal are just kind of too slow, so let's go ahead and get going. Song. Literally had just, oh wow, I missed five notes. So literally, I just heard about that band like the day before I got Beat Saber, so the irony when it was the first song on the list, I was like, okay. And since then, it's honestly still my favorite song in the game. Wow, I should have stretched or something. I forgot how much this can totally work you up. But, hey, let's keep going till I have to stop. We'll be right back. one really mixes up that left and right hand. Yeah, that one's a little rougher for me. Missed a couple. More than just a couple. This one I have a little more experience with. I think that was about to be 100%. I was in it. Missed one note. There's a trophy for that one too. Yeah, I was feeling it. I was feeling it. Man, people get some serious scores on this stuff too. One note. Sorry, had to have fun there. Have a little bit of roots and stuff like this. I used to spin fire professionally. Flaming nunchucks, actually. And this is kind of reminiscent. where the rhythm comes from. Message on here. One moment. Nope. False alarm. All right. So, six notes missed. Not too bad. I feel like I could have did better.
I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm rapping. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons.
Oh, here's where it gets fun.
Yeah, turn to a beast when I'm rapping. You are now watching the legend, so sit back and let the show begin. The pro is in, you know it's in, ready to go and get me loaded in. And know if it's good, suckers ain't get close to no chance. I'm gonna win, my flow is so much doper than an over yet. Oh my lord, here we go again, it's going on and on, though. You can catch me up in that jungle, I'll be going ape like Congo. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm rapping. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm rapping. That was my time to all climb. On my way to become an icon. Jumping to get your climb on. To get to the level that I'm on. I am the greatest of all time. Stop until the whole world's up in my hand. I can't see my rise up on the horizon. I've been out here grinding, trying to leave a legacy. And ain't nobody next to me, cause I'm a different pedigree. Ain't no one impressing me, so step to me, cause I got all my weaponry. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, turn to a
This one I remember being pretty darn fun. Doing. I hate how that's the pause. Like, they should make it a little harder to pause. Five notes. I need to start missing more. It's gonna be like worthy of stepping up to the next difficulty. And I don't know if I'm ready for that.
We're playing.
I got the power. I got the power. I got unlimited power.
Oh, there we go.
I got the power. I got unlimited power. I got the power. I got unlimited power. Running the game. We're not playing the same. I was just going insane. Red to blue, from blue to red. They're looking from red from overhead. We're playing.
Victory is mine, I'm making history, it's time. I'm living this moment, living the only, giving up only. When my score is higher, you cannot find no one better than me. You cannot copy my delicacy, you cannot follow my legacy. Please, cause I'm a phenomenon, and counting on. Cause I can go on, and anything else you can say for later. We're playing Beat Saber.
unlimited power. I got the power. I got unlimited power. I got the power. I got unlimited power. Since the beginning, and I keep on winning, and I keep on swinging for hours. I was running the game. We are not playing the same. I was just going insane. From red to blue, from blue to red, the nigga from red from overhead. We're playing. We're playing. We're playing.
I'm starting to get a little tricky there at the end. I like that. That one's fun. Man, that one's fun. Spastic little. I like that shit. A little tricky. I like it. What was that? I need you. I missed over 10 on that one. Oh, I like the groove on this one. Only complaints about the game is I wish it had more songs, the ability to make custom songs. More artists. But I love it. Stuff makes you feel like a Jedi, ninja, zombie pirate, ninja, but you jam with it, then you feel better. all these songs are fun though. Like, if you're thinking about getting the game, I totally recommend it. If you're thinking about getting Move because of the game, I recommend that. I even recommend Move for all the other games. But this is definitely a great one. Whoa. And here's the game that the song's named after, or the song named after the game, I guess I should say. Perfect. This one won't be. This is some hard stuff right here. I like this one. I mean, we still got left. Almost worked our way all the way through. Easy part of the song, over. Or not yet, I guess. know why I didn't even swing at those. What's going on? I think we may have to step up the difficulty after this list. Come on, Ninja, he says. Not the happiest with it. Let's see if we can do better on this one. I do love this song. Listen to that. That right there's kind of my weakness, is the repetitive downstrokes. Right? I should definitely not wear sweatpants when doing this. It definitely makes you warm up, that's for sure. Ah. Gotcha that time. I think I did fairly good. Oh, not as good as I thought. Alright. When's that 100% gonna come? Do you own this game, Sleep Man? Like, have you played it? You are too warm, I think. Right? Sweating a little bit. I think after Balearic pumping, I might actually take a cool-down break. No? It's definitely fun. You should, I don't know if you have it in you to get it, but if you have the move, if you have the VR, it's definitely worth investing in. If you were a fan of the rhythm games like Rock Band and Guitar Hero, it's awesome. Ooh, this one's tricky. There it is. Ah. See, likes to throw you into a rhythm and then switch it up on you, but that's kind of the game. Ah, I even thought about it before it got there. What's going on there? Oh, wrong hand. I was like, I know I'm hitting this. Yeah, definitely gonna need a break after this one. Oh no! First fail of the night. What's the song? Pick it. I'm gonna take one more finished song before a break. But I want to know if you got a request. I'd love to hear it. Do you need me to scroll for you? Salute, man. You still with us, buddy? Oh, I missed that. Let me pull up chat. The comments on this are kind of weird. They pop up right in front of you, and if you don't see them at the exact time, what'd you say? Could you recopy that comment? Aqua Barbie Girl lyrics. It's not on here. This is the PS4 Beat Saber. This isn't the computer one. I was actually just saying earlier that that's one of my disappointments in the console version of the game, is I'm kind of limited in songs here. I hope that they put more out as far as like DLC for more content later, because everything you see here is all I have access to at this point. I know, that's the downside of the console one. I would love to play that. Like, I love Barbie Girl, I love Aqua. I love, you know, faster beat songs. That's actually easier for my brain to compute rather than spaces and gaps. So that is the downside of the console. I am very sorry about that. You know what? We're gonna go up to the top and we're gonna try one on expert. We're gonna do my favorite song on expert, and whether I fail or win, I need to take a break. You guys can't see me because can't broadcast camera when playing VR, but I am dripping sweat here. So I know that's not lovely, but it's true. So let's see if I can even do it. Yeah, have a little more practice to do on hard before I get that far. So as I said, guys, I definitely need a break. If you feel like sticking around, go ahead. I'm gonna play a couple more songs after I get back before moving on for the night. If not, I'd definitely love to have you again. Go ahead and pop a follow. Zombie Pirate Ninja, I'm usually broadcasting late at night, 11 p.m. into the wee hours of the morning. So either stick around or I will see you again in just a bit. Thank you for watching. We are back. Sleep Man, you still with us? I think I may have lost him. Oh, he said bye. All right. It was great having you, buddy. Either way, we must continue on. I believe I have them on the wrong hand. That's a quick way to fail. Okay, so yeah, definitely make sure to strap your controllers in because you may fling them while playing this game. And also, if you're looking for a workout, I can definitely suggest this one. Okay, so where did we leave off before we failed? That's right. We're not going on expert this time, though. A lot better than last time, man. It's amazing what a little break will do. Like I said, it is a workout. You do need to cool down every now and then. I thought I might be able to play the whole list without a cooldown, but apparently not. We got it that time. You're back. All right. We made it through Balearic Pumping that time. My goal is to make it to the end of the list before the end of the stream. Still got a couple more songs to go, so glad to have you back. Let's see if we can do it. Yeah, it's amazing what a little cooldown will do. It's definitely a workout. Sentiments exactly. What am I doing wrong there? Oh. Missing. like that one, though. That one has a good groove to it. Thank you, thank you. 10 notes. I'll take 10 notes on that. That was a more difficult song. Let's see. Let's try for less than 10 notes missed. There's one already. Much gotta be perfect after this to achieve that. That's gone. Yeah, so on hard, like where I stand on the difficulties is on hard, I'm like, let's try and get 100%. On expert, I'm like, let's try and finish the song. My goal is by the end of the month to be just playing on expert. Okay, you keep checking back and we'll see if I can do it. Because, I mean, hell, it is on hard and I did get the game like 3 days ago. So it is a possibility. It is a possibility. Alright. Ooh, this one's a little faster already. I like it. But you are right. Being a ninja, I guess I should be just naturally on Expert Plus, right? those low notes are kind of hard to hit because, like, when I duck, sometimes my move controllers, they don't track. But I can't say that for any of these standing notes, ever. That's just pure me. Woo! I like that one. That one just doesn't really let up. Six notes missed. Okay, yeah, got that goal of under 10. Still got two songs left. The game's all about rhythm. Oh, I know, I know. I don't know if you were with me earlier in the stream, but you know, I play keyboard, drums. I spin nunchucks and, like, used to do this professionally, like lighting them on fire and going out to raves. And you'd have to time that stuff to music. So somewhere in me, I got rhythm. I just think I'm getting old and starting to lose it. But things like that are what actually trips me up, when it throws the cross arm at you, like makes you use your left arm on your right side. Just naturally, your body doesn't want to do it. But I can definitely train myself against it, and so can anyone else. Strings and notes. It's just like, don't give my brain a chance to think about it. Just go. Right, right. As with drums, like when I started playing drums, it was like, yeah, there are some good songs. There are some good songs. I didn't know any of them when I came in here, but I definitely like them. But yeah, as with piano, as with drums, you just have to get your body used to fighting the natural impulses. And yeah, it'll come with time. But I'll shoot for it by the end of March, Expert Plus. Requested by Sleep Man. I like a good challenge. Let's go. ones are tricky to even see. It's like it's right after the wall. Ah, oh, I thought I was gonna nail that. Four notes missed. I'll take it. That was the last song on the list. All right, let's go back, cause that should be the end of the stream. But let's try that expert song again. Again, fail or no fail. This is gonna be the last one. But again, as per your challenge, Sleep Man, by the end of March, should at least be able to hang on here. Maybe not play the whole list, but at least be able to hang on there, right? No. One more try. I was actually feeling it. By the skin of my teeth. Nah, alright. Still got a little more practice to do before I get there. But yeah, I was hanging on by the skin of the teeth for a second there. So that's going to conclude the broadcast here on ZPN tonight. I really appreciate you, Sleep Man. Like, I really appreciate not just your watching, but your interaction. I'll see you next time.